How pitiful. You soulless creatures. Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Sacred signature.
Where did it come from?
You Foolish creatures!
Yo!
Yup! Hop!
It's a frame of mind, you see.
Grave! Top, top, toe, hop! suave.
Pitiful, you soulless creatures.
Orange glow.
Now you will rest.
Orange glow!
Go back, back into a nebulous dream. Much better. Thank you.
Just watch this.
Più grave.
Pitiful, you soulless creatures.
Orange glow.
Now you will rest. Go back into a nebulous dream. There is no way for you to stop my relentless advance. Much better.
me by, okay?
Now you will rest. Continue your sleep. Sacred signature. Yo. Ha. Sacred signature. Sacred signature. Sacred signature. Sacred signature. Sacred signature. Ha! Ten.
Sacred signature! 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 Hugh Grave. Sacred signature! Sacred signature! Sacred Signature!
Now you will rest.
Hugh Grave. Hugh Grave.
Now you will rest.
Sacred Signature! 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 Hugh Grave!
glow.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Ta ya to ha ha ya te te ya ha ku ta e.
Orange glow.
Ha.
Orange glow.
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Sacred signature. Ha! Ta-ya! Yo!
Shake Comet! Shake Comet! Shake Comet!
Now you will rest.
Orange glow.
Sacred signature. Sacred signature.
Orange glow.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Yo, tie ya, ha, ha, to ha, 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 tie ya.
Orange glow.
Yeah.
Now you will rest.
Orange glow! Orange glow! Orange glow!
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Shake Comet. Orange glow.
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Yo!
Orange glow.
Sacred signature.
Ha ha ta eh. Ta ha te te ya. Ha ha.
Orange glow.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Sacred signature.
Sorry about that.
Sacred signature.
I'm sorry.
Pew Grave. Now you will rest.
Shake Comet. Shake Comet.
Pew Grave. Now you will rest.
Shake Comet! Shake Comet! Shake Comet!
I'm sorry.
Now you will rest.
Shake Comet! Shake Comet!
I'm sorry.
Hugh Grave!
Continue your sleep.
Good!
Good!
I guess it's kind of dangerous out here when it's late at night. The animals in the forest never used to be this aggressive before.
By the way, the question you asked me earlier, you never told me if I answered it correctly. Of course, this is all a story I've created in my head. So, there's no way I could possibly be wrong.
Come on, come on, it's almost time. Hurry, Frederick.
Wait!
flowers are what I wanted to show you.
Flowers?
Look at them. They're blossoming.
What are they?
They're called Heaven's Mirror. They're like a reflection of the starry sky on the meadows. This is the only place they bloom in the forest. These flowers never bloom during the day, only at night. When the sun is up, they stay in their buds, but they're able to absorb sunlight with their leaves. And after night falls, they let out all the light they've stored when they blossom. It always happens at exactly 2 o'clock in the morning.
They're beautiful. Absolutely stunning. It truly is a wondrous sight.
But they're also called death lights.
Death lights?
The sun brings life, but the dark brings death. And these flowers bloom in darkness. So, darkness is evil, light is good. Whether you want to call them Heaven's Mirror or Death Lights, that's up to you, Frederick. But I guess, these days, pretty much everyone has taken to calling them death lights. Long ago, it was thought they looked like the light that guided people to death, since they blossom the opposite of regular flowers. Even now, a lot of people don't like these flowers. To many, they're still considered a bad omen. That's also how they think of me. Frederick, You said before that this whole world is all just a dream you're having, right? But if this is your dream, and you can be so positive that what's happening is just a dream, how can you tell which is the real world, if what you're experiencing in the dream is that realistic to you? And to prove my point, you didn't read my mind earlier. You were wrong. I was thinking about leaving Tenuto. I want to go out into the world and live my own life, even if that life only exists inside your dream. I don't know how much time I have left to live. But I want to live what's left of my life in a positive way, bringing happiness to others. I just want to help people somehow. Like these flowers, even though people call them deathlights, they still blossom and struggle to live on.
You're going to leave the village? But where do you intend to go after you leave Tenuto?
I'll go to Forte Castle, and then I'm going to meet with the Count to ask about the taxes on floral powder. Because right now, they're hurting everyone in the village. You know, you should be happy you couldn't read my mind. Since you can't use magic, it means you don't have an incurable illness. Please, stay at my house tonight. I'll tell my mom you're coming. You're a guest in our dream world, after all. That's not something that happens every day.
A flower that resembles you. A bad omen. Deathlights.
This is the first time I'm going outside Red Arredondo.
It's not like we're going on a picnic, Beat. Don't get so excited.
Yeah, I know that, Riddle. We're going to help Red Arredondo's poor by getting the leaders to lower taxes on stuff besides the mineral powder, right? That way, everyone can afford blankets and cheese and all the honey-covered bread they could ever possibly want. Then everyone can finally be happy, right, Reto?
That's exactly right. Hey, I'm proud of you, Beat. We can't solve things by just stealing bread. We have to uncover the real root of the problem.
Yeah, you said it. So, where are we going anyway?
You mean you don't know? Jeez, I take back what I just said. We're heading to Forte Castle to talk to the guys in charge. Come on, let's go!